Hi, I'm Shania, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make a no-bake peanut butter cup cheesecake. Let's look at the ingredients. One prepared Oreo pie crust, two packaged Eons cream cheese, half cup sugar, 1 teaspoon vanilla, one Eons Cool Whip topping, and 3 cups mini peanut butter cups. Let's go start to make this cheesecake. I already have my cream cheese. Now we're going to add 1/2 cup sugar and 1 teaspoon vanilla. Let's go mix medium speed. Okay, now we're going to add the whipped topping. Now we're going to add my 1 cup chopped mini peanut butter cups. Now I grab my prepare Oreo pie crust. We're going to add all the filling. Okay, this one you have to keep it, don't forget, 4 hours in the refrigerator. Okay, now I have the remain mini peanut butter cup we use for garnish. Can do something like this one. Okay. Okay. And now for finishing, we add a little bit of powdered sugar on it. Okay, your not baked peanut butter cup cheesecake is ready. And don't forget to thumbs up my video and subscribe to my channel for more great recipes. Bye bye!